Guys, that's not right.
Anyways, have fun doing.
Like your Zoom, it'll be fun. Maybe.
What the hell are you?
Uh-oh. Well, that's not.
Minimize it and make it bigger. I remember this. This happened to me earlier.
Oh, there we go.
What are you?
Hello? Oh.
So it's like this game isn't designed to work on those. Open it again.
Guys, it crashed. Don't worry, this is normal. This is part of the part of the experience. This is part of the experience, guys.
Can you hear everyone, by the way?
Yeah, I think so. I didn't check.
So are you playing?
We're playing Dog Simulator.
Wait, really? On the DS?
Oh. So it doesn't look very good on the stream.
On the stream?
Yeah.
What's wrong with it? Like,
it's up in the corner.
Yeah.
Here, maybe. Okay. Wait, hold on. I got an idea. What
just
if I just?
Drag it, just make it bigger.
Yeah,
make it bigger.
I'm just gonna stretch it.
Yeah.
This is a good idea.
It might get bigger when you click play.
Oh, for now, yeah, I should just. We'll do medium, I guess.
What's your thing called? What is your Twitch called?
What is my Twitch called?
Is it PK?
Oh, that doesn't work well.
Is it OKKK?
No, it's
this
mine.
Isn't working.
So, why do you want to watch Twitch stream?
I don't know how to spell Cody Studios.
This is.
What? Okay, minimize it. Do the same thing.
This is.
It really
this
doesn't like a computer.
Oh, up. Just. And there it goes. Wow, that's weird. Oh, up.
We good?
And it's gone.
Oh my lord. Okay.
Taylor moment.
Take three. Or, I forget. Maybe take three.
Oh, wait. I really shouldn't show that on camera. Whoops.
What the?
The, like. The pretty intense words that I used.
You're still showing it, aren't you?
No, I turned off my display capture. Alright, let's try this again. Yippee! I hate this game. Oh, hey, look at that. It seems to work pretty well all of a sudden.
Are you sending it to me?
Yeah.
Guys, it seems like it's working pretty well.
Is it good?
I mean, it's full screened.
What did you send me, Drayden? It's a weird sound.
What do you mean?
It's a wee tad little. Okay, you guys gotta check the stream now, cause I'm just done pushing buttons.
Yeah, I'll check in a minute.
Cause it looks fine on. Oh my god, I hate that. I'm sorry, I made a mistake. I just can't push that button once I, like, I realize I just cannot afford to push that. Alright, we're gonna do this one more time.
Okay.
Cause I accidentally clicked off, and now it's just gonna go back to here, and I'm not gonna be able to push anything. Load game, wait, hold on, is it gonna work now? Nope. Okay, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna close out of every single. Those things can stay down there. I don't need them. I didn't ask for them. We go back. You're gonna try this one more time. I'm gonna use you guys as my eyes, okay? So you guys gotta be watching the stream. Or at least one of you do.
I am.
Alright, here we go again. Welcome to the underground. How are your balls? If you wanna look around, give us your balls.
Okay.
We don't see humans often. That wasn't a good sign. Did you guys see that?
No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I saw it.
Whatevs. Sure, it's fine. A little bit stretched on my end. I can't check the chat. You guys are watching chat for me. That's really freaking loud. No! Oh, okay.
Yep.
Configuration audio. Turn down a little, bro. You're really freaking loud. That's a bit better. Is the audio working okay? Does... Hello?
I can't tell. I have to leave the game for it to work. Let me leave the...
Boing. Boing. Is that Mr. Freeman? Wait, am I Mr. Freeman? Is that Mr. Freeman down there? Is that Mr. Freeman? Is that Mr. Freeman? Guys, you guys can hear me, right? Somebody say something. Mr. Freeman? Is that Mr. Freeman? I'm not willing to leave this unless it's like really bad. Is it worth restarting again? Is it worth restarting again? Answer my question.
Yeah.
Ugh, I hate this game.
The audio, you can't hear the audio.
Oh my lord.
He's just really, 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 really quiet.
They can hear you fine. It shows it right here. Say something.
Okay, I can hear you.
Hello? Oh, wait. Hey, maybe I should have this one on instead. I'll just have desktop audio on. That sounds a bit easier.
Yeah.
He's like really quiet.
Okay, so you guys should. I'm a bit louder than you guys in general, but like, that's probably for the best. Because I'm Mr. Streamy. Alright. 16th time of charm.
Yay!
I hate this game. I hate this game. Why is freaking Nightlight on? Who turned Nightlight on my phone, guys? Who did that? Watching my amazing stream that's about to be absolutely epic. I'm gonna get like slimesicle level of viewers.
That's good enough.
I can't hear crap. Probably because I have two fans.
It's quiet, but it's good enough. Pop and flowers. And vegan leaf hair on.
How many times am I gonna watch this guy bang on the door? Wait, guys, is that Mr. Freeman? Oh, wait, no, so that's Mr. Freeman? Is that Mr. Freeman? Wait, was Mr. Freeman in there? I think I just saw G-Man. Whatever his name is. Is his name G-Man? Wait, is that Gary's mod guy? Guys, is this Gary's mod? Am I playing GM Backrooms? Am I playing GM Backrooms Gary mod?
Gary mod.
Let me out. I'm bored. Oh my god. Where am I? Hold on. I'm figuring this one out. I am like stuck crouched. Like I'm on this ledge. I'm not getting off. Wait, I can't get down.
Oh,
is Mr. Freeman in a wheelchair?
Yeah.
giving me motion sickness. Hello? Oh, that's weird. Wait, is that Mr. Freeman? Is that Mr. G-Man? He was waving at me. Is that Mr. G? Is that G-Dog? Is that G-Mod? Is that Gary Mod? So, if it's called Gary's Mod and it's called G-Mod, does that mean G-Man is actually just Gary Man?
I don't think so.
Or is it just a coincidence that they both have G in the name and they're both from the same like game-ish? That's kind of funny. I'm calling him Gary Man from now on, anyways. Let me out. I'm bored. I'm Mr. Freeman. I'm not very free currently, that's for sure. I'd like to get out.
Hey, did you know there's a place called Freeman?
Like the main character in Half-Life? Is it like that?
No.
No, it's not like that. Who's that guy? Is that Mr. Freeman? Do I have a friend or relative? No. I don't know anyone. These people I'm in VC with, they're just like... Yeah, they're just my schizophrenia. Yeah. Schizophrenia is a serious illness, and it should really be treated. It's nothing to joke about. Anyways, my friends are all just my schizophrenia imaginations.
So true.
In game. Let me out. Let me off. Let me off. Get me off. Get me out of here. I gotta get out of here. Let me off. No. I don't want to restart again. Please. This takes so long. I'll just wait for it to start moving again. It'll push me off.
Oh, this is what you get.
Please start moving again. Drayden, is this supposed to happen?
I think the doors are open.
It stopped right there for me for like 10 seconds, but not that long.
Uh-oh. What did I do?
Probably here. Because you're moving. You probably need to move.
Much better.
Wait, where am I?
Wait, what?
Why do I have a crowbar? Guys, I don't think that's the right. I don't think that's the right save.
That's like as far as I got.
That's funny. That's really funny. Load game. I think this one.
That's 1 minute.
There we go. Okay, I'm staying right here. Not risking it. I'm not falling for your trickeries.
Gordon wheelchair.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Wow, so it was just softlocked.
5, 5, 3.
Theoretical physics. Wow, that's like my dream job. I am the
moving.
Look, I'm the truck now. Hey.
Now we fix it.
Is that Mr. Freeman?
Why is it delayed?
Because that's just how Twitch streams
how
are. I'm pretty sure like everybody's delayed, man. We have a worse delay because we have horrible computers, but, like, even big streamers have a little bit of a delay.
Oh, it depends.
It also depends on how far away you are, and like, if Twitch likes you, I guess. I feel like the big streamers just get better treatment, honestly.
You do really say start horrible, right?
Not really, I mean, we're going down?
It took 20 years grinding on Twitch to get to a bridge, Hudson, you know, there.
Huh?
PewDiePie,
it took 20 years. That's the man! It's Gary Man! Gary Man! Gary Man! Gary Man! Gary. Oh, he's staring at me!
Gordon Freeman.
Gary Man! Gary Man! Wait, was that Mr. Freeman? Wait, is this the back rooms? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I've waited all my life for this moment. Oh my god, let me out. Let me out.
I should combine both streams. Sorry, this shows me what I did and what you did.
No, I'm Gary Man.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm on duty.
What happened because we can't hear the audio from the game? You have to press space to respawn.
Alright, let's do this, buddy. Oh my god!
Oh, you're dead. Wow. You gotta keep trying.
Suck.
Speed one strut.
Dub.
Yes. Oh god. Hello? Now what?
Now what?
Oh, I started getting attacked. Look, that was the secret, guys. I got killed from two different directions in game. I'm gonna say in game after every line.
In game.
Mr. Burst.
You said Mr. Burst. That's what I did.
It's time to go home. I'm bored.
Take me home. Three roads. Is the door even opening? Oh, it did. Okay. Thank you guys for coming to the stream. This has been Half-Life. This is the whole game. Into a cutscene, guy opening door, and that's it. I think you have to press E on the door. Give him a minute. Let's give him a minute. We should do it now, I think. No? Now? Oh, there you go.
I Is that the Death Note? I'm Ian.
That'd be kind of funny if you just recreated the other video, like, stopped the shot.
That's
good to see you.
Why does your computer have grills? Okay, Hudson, let me read you off the script. You gotta, no, you gotta move the chair first.
Is that guy Albert Einstein?
Push it to, I guess that works. Open the door.
Wait, hello?
Open the door.
You have to press E, Hudson. E is interact. And to open your inventory in Minecraft.
That means that's the right direction.
I don't want to do that right now.
First aid kit. Albert? You're not lined up, Hudson. You gotta be lined up exactly with the middle.
Oh, yeah, you're right. What the heck?
It's gotta be pixel perfect. What do you mean?
Gary, man. Is this the right way? I forgot. Looks the right.
Talk to him anyways.
Oh, Hudson, I'm going to your thing, but...
You're going to my thing this weekend?
What the?
What are you talking about, Nico?
My mom texted your mom about this.
So we're going?
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Awesome. I can't believe you just skipped the microwave. That computer don't work. Awesome. That's the computer that didn't work.
Go die.
It's my button.
I meant to put an epilepsy warning on this video for how much I'm gonna be doing this.
I will be back.
You didn't get the soda.
I'm doing the chaotic percent speedrun, hold on.
Open Freeman. Get suit, open Freeman. It's on the right. I forgot what it looks like. Press the button. Alright. We're still in the head. If I make us a bit, I'd like an Apple stopwatch.
The music, oh my god, the music.
The right,
it turned on the speedrun music for me, bro.
There it is, the very right. Alright,
bro, they actually turned on the speedrun music for me.
Alright, press E, press E, press E on the wash hand insulator.
I'll be back.
Okay.
So now we got it. I told you. Hold on. What's that?
That was the wrong one.
Press the button. You don't have to do that yet. I guess you can. You take fall damage, by the way. Wow.
Worth it.
Perfect. You perfect. Hudson, what you gotta say is you can do it for the fuck of them. It was a discombobulator. I mean the mechanism.
Hydro pump.
It's looking me like probably 20 minutes to get to this point, by the way, because he was just messing with the NPCs all the time. If I'm the type of guy to like explore the game, and you're just the one like, I'm gonna beat it as fast as possible.
Fun.
Without knowing what I'm doing. Fun.
Fine, I'm leaving.
I love the couple seconds of loading and you're like, time it loads, so it loads. In fact, loading. Maybe you might have to go down the elevator. That's the elevator button.
Boom, 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 boom.
You're gonna die.
New technology.
Okay, go down the elevator. Now press the button. Oh my god, I hate you. This
I had to take the most, like, incorrect way to do that, okay?
Yeah.
Got a problem? You come with? Okay.
Guess not. Loading.
Ah, Gordon. Here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of gamble, but we need the extra.
You and Albert are
just... The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
I don't remember how to get them to open it. I think that guy might be okay.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. I literally couldn't get in yet. Whoa, doohickeys.
That's where the head crabs come out.
Hello?
Why is one of them red?
That's probably the one...
Oh.
Who's in there? So you're just gonna let me go into, like, the really dangerous area, but there's just straight up, like, broken, malfunctioning malware right there, and you're just gonna let me... Okay. I don't mind. Yeah. Sounds fun.
Totally won't go wrong.
Nah. This isn't this game all about like things never going wrong?
Yep. You break it, okay. You can't break this one, Hudson. Like hard coded it so you can't.
Ow.
Oh, so you have any bits stored in the back of your mind? What's like a hot take that you have stored up?
Okay, so like in game. If you're with, I really don't know if I can say any of this actually. Never mind.
That's a really good idea, Hudson. We should make a channel called Clips of Hudson. And it's... it's YouTube shorts that have, like, guy cleaning pool. And it's you saying some, like, completely unhinged things. My new idea.
In game, though.
In game.
Like, these people won't start giving me cancer, bro.
You got brush them. Are they not talking to you yet?
They are.
Don't jump, you're gonna die. Why are they not opening?
Okay, well, while it's not like an active laser beam, I'm gonna see if I can get in here.
If you do, you'll soft lock the pin.
It's fine, I'll just go back.
It's fine, I'll just jump out. I have a homemade rice crispy treat, by the way. Have you ever had homemade Rice Krispie treats, Hudson?
No, it sounds really good though. You should let me have one.
Mm-hmm. I won't be left by the next time I see you though.
Darn. Well, next time you make some, tell me, and I'll come over and eat them all.
I eat it all.
Oh. This is so me when I don't have my coffee in the morning.
Look at the shading. Look how RTX that is.
What do you want me to do?
Just give it a minute. Just wait for him like a decade and then they'll give you the thing to push him.
They seem to be a little tad worried for. Hello?
No, that's fine.
There's nothing in there.
It'll summon, don't worry. Not sure how, but it does.
Okay.
Leave as quickly as you possibly can. I'm totally sure you can do that.
I'm going up here. Seems safe. What are those? Oh, that's like in the H-Bombs mod pack.
Yeah.
I blacked out. I'm gonna go get some water.
What's happening, guys? Jurassic Park, but in real life. The Coopers. This is so hashtag awesome. Consequences. Whoa. Hudson.
I gotta wait on.
Oh, I'm awake.
Hudson, you just missed the awesomest, the most wholesome thing.
Oh, really? Did I miss something?
Yeah, you missed the groomers.
Darn.
I don't remember that song last time I played it. Last time was awesome, it was like yesterday.
He's fine.
Can I have a push the door open?
Kinda rude.
Kinda rude.
Yeah, he's dead for sure. I don't know why you're trying that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas. You have to get the guy. The hurt one. Or the other one next to the hurt one. No, 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 no. He comes back. He's not going to be alive or anything.
Oh, look at that.
Wow, look at that. Alright, go back to where you were.
Why do they just stay down here? Why do so many of these people just like refuse to come with me? Like,
lead the way. Is that what he said?
No, he said, let's go.
Bro. I said in my room. I can't. You know, this is the first version of AI. I'm being serious.
Hello?
Hello?
What do you mean I'm dodging these, bro? Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
Okay.
You have to wait for the doors to explode.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
This is a reference to, hello everyone. Hello, fine, thank you.
I wish I was a bird.
I wish I were a cat.
No, it says bird.
Whoops. Use the W button to walk forward. Don't jump. Oh my god. Would that kill you?
I didn't know you could do that.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I want to check out. You guys doing okay? Everybody okay?
Might be like a health back or something secret. I never went down there.
That's fine.
Just like floating organs. Oh, it's interesting. Someone's square cranny moving soon.
That's the most square.
That's.
This water's really good.
Whatever. He'll shoot you, by the way. If you get him, he's going to his sight. The guy will shoot you.
Give me your gun.
If you kill the other guy, he'll get it, but I kind of felt bad killing him because it's pretty cool. Also, I have no clue how to beat it past like a certain point. I didn't know what to do. You can use your mouse wheel to switch between weapons totally. I wish I would have known that you can get a gun from that guy before doing this. Use a health pack on the wall. Use a health pack on the wall. Hit the switch on the computer that you hit earlier. Why did you go back in? Oh. I didn't know you could do that. Go into the middle of the door.
I wanted to help them.
That's right. Go to the middle of the door, maybe.
Well, that's too bad. Guess he's dead. It's actually horrifying. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Jeez. Much better.
Sorry, I love that stink. Like, what does it say on this computer? White.
Is that the death note?
Everybody likes to take it, but see upright the pie inside of this thing. Bang, bang, bang. I like how the security guard just didn't become zombies. You can get a gun there too. I didn't think I could do anything.
I got my gun back.
This is probably how you have to do it. I just didn't know how to.
Why do they have like boom waves? I don't think you're meant to kill that guy. Oh. He's just immortal. You know that Jimin can teleport? It's pretty cool. I would recommend using a melee weapon. Or if you run out of ammo. Tip of the day. Press the E button to interact. Tip of the day. Press the S button to walk backwards. Tip of the day. Press the space bar to jump. Tip of the day. Tip of the day.
How about a line to your mouth?
Go to hell. Head crabs are actually. Tip of the day. You might have to push that. It kind of looks like it's a push reward. Hey, it's the Goobers!
Bro.
It's, yeah.
Who just jumped out of there, by the way? Who was that? Okay.
Okay.
Push the barrel into the hole, Hudson. I don't know if it does, but it looks like you can.
Aww.
What? There's a health depending on you already have full.
Oh. One place left to go. Hey, crab.
Water. I love water.
Hello? Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's gotta be low.
That's just straight up cheating. Oh!
Flood yourself.
Well.
You might die. You do have like a suit on, so I don't know if you'll drown. Do you hear drowning noises?
I hear bubbles. Never back down. Never give up. Nick, a 30.
Go down. Wait, is this a reference to... Wait.
Is this a reference to...
Is the core gonna be here? Is the core gonna be here?
That'd be really cool, actually.
It probably is. I mean, it's the same type of elevator.
Okay. Oh, this... Oh, really? Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay.
This reminds me of Space Invaders. I
mean, oh. Oh. Oh my god, bro.
All of them might be at the bottom.
Uh-oh.
No nuclear reactor core.
Did you never get this far?
No. I only played the game for like 40 minutes. And I gave
I've been playing for 45.
Yeah, I know, because I told you everything you have to do.
Oh, fair enough.
I was just messing with NPCs. Like,
I really don't have to use the gun for all of these. It's kind of a waste.
Yeah.
I bet there's like bullets in one of these. That's not bullets.
That's helmets.
Oh my god, I need that. Okay, dude,
oh,
definitely.
Right, I'm gonna die. Why are you doing that? That's literally great.
Hello? Oh, what the heck?
Alright. I don't think you flicked the weapon. You died, Hudson. You just now died. Wait, why'd
here
you
we go again. Welcome to the underground. How are your balls?
If you want to look around, give us your balls.
Wait, wait for me, wait for me, wait. Guys, stop. I really should not be fighting these things, and I should be going to stand on the paraglider.
How are you?
If around,
give ball.
Wait. Often.
Wait. Drop them.
Oh, Papa. Monsters brought in. Promised. Parents.
What if that song is copyright free? Hey Siri.
These things really are not very smart.
I mean.
Oh god. Oh god. I stand corrected. This is a really dangerous part of the game. I know, I'm gonna use my gun, man. I don't like the dogs.
Hey, Papa, it's
how are you not dead?
Your Half-Life 1,
it's actually a lot of fun. It's something to do. I haven't been able to play a campaign game in quite a while.
You're gonna get to, you should get to full health this one. You just died. You're dead. See? Told you.
He told you, Jesus.
Imagine playing that on like an ancient computer with like 10 FPS. What are you supposed to do if that happened?
Die.
But that's like what the computers were at this point. Remember, this came out when Windows.
Easy, bro. Easy. Is that where you're supposed to come out of?
Probably.
Whoops. Oh, this puzzle always took a long time for me.
Have you played this before?
Yeah, I played it once.
You played Half-Life? Is that everything?
Yeah, I remember I got outside, but then the game continues for quite a while after you get outside, so I just kind of gave up. I don't remember very much of anything. I just remember this puzzle was really hard. I literally played it with you.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh. Right, these things are dangerous.
Oh yeah, this is when we played Half-Life Alyx, something they seemed like VR.
I knew what it was gonna do. I don't know why I still chose to walk under it. I hate those things. They get really annoying. I don't like constantly having to watch my back. Wait. I think I can use this to.
It'll probably sink to the bottom. Oh. Is this a reference to Crossy Road? I mean, Frogger? I guess.
Did you just see that freaking parkour, by the way? That was pretty insane. I wanna see if these. Oh, so they just dodge it.
to be lined up. There you go. There is probably something there. It's not going to do it. Okay.
I just got the heebie-jeebies from that room. I don't know why. Every other, there's been a lot scarier of rooms than random crates, but this one gave me the heebie-jeebies.
This is probably one of the first 3D parkour games. Or games of parkour, I mean. The first parkour game that was the
Pac-Man.
Roblox Parkour Simulator 2014. What?
Pac-Man.
Pac-Man. It's my favorite parkour game.
Hey.
How did you get back? That happened. J-Man's gonna be there. Oh. I don't know. I have a feeling you're gonna see J-Man here. I'm not sure why. Like when the door opens, maybe. We can. My phone's almost dead.
Oh.
How are you doing?
I'm sorry for what's about to happen to you, because I'm sure you're gonna die.
That's my nose.
I'm guessing I should not walk near there. I refuse to help you.
I
hope you die. Why didn't you touch this thing? It would have been good for you. Wait, you're gonna go?
No.
Oh, okay.
I said, hey, Hudson, how's it going?
It's going pretty good. Can I hit his little tentacle? Stop. Meaning.
Press the buttons on the soda can. Wait, is that like a real guy?
Hello?
Headcrabs. Oh, that's not headcrabs. Do those hurt you? I don't think
they do. Do the other one.
You good,
buddy?
I don't
think those
are real.
So aww. Well, let's go.
Give him a day. Tip of the day. Breaking Bad, Hell's Kitchen. Tip of the day. Oh, go dad. Got some humor, I'll do that. Earlier it was gonna be a good price.
I just saved your life.
I think he also has weapons.
You know what? I'll keep you alive. I don't need your gun. I got a good amount of ammo right now. That was a waste. Worth. Is it Dream Man? I don't see. I haven't seen Gary Man at all. What you got to say, buddy?
Let's get the hell out of here.
I agree with that one. Let's go. Oh, you're actually chilling with me now. Alright, sick.
Yeah.
helping me out a little bit? Can you help me out?
You go on without me.
The NPCs are
okay, why not?
Not the greatest.
Yeah, come on, let's go. Help me out.
It has like a 2 second memory strength. I think it needs to be a little bit.
You ready? You got this one? You got this one? Nice.
What did he say after he got it?
He said, bring it on.
The water poisoned. Oh, I still have to do it.
Go home.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah. You coming?
He doesn't understand how to do that.
Any more of you? Oh my god.
Why is press F for flashlight. Tip of the day, press F5.
Oh.
Tip of the day, press Alt F4. Free if you got this.
Okay.
You're losing other time.
He hasn't been following me. He gave up. Oh. Anybody else want to try me? I don't think those are gonna... Oh, hey. Secrets? Oh, wait. I'm probably meant to do this, yeah.
Yeah. Wait. That room looks so big. Can you look at that room?
Wow.
Yeah.
Actual insane asylum. Okay, hold on.
I'm so glad that Gary Newman saw the potential in Gary's. No, this is like.
I didn't even need the other box. Hello? Oh.
It might be the dead body right there, by the way. Valve, it's just Valve then. I'll say Valve, it's that the Texas is Valve right there. Is there reference to
I did it.
Made what?
I'm ready for you. I knew it! That got me, that scared me really bad, I'm gonna be real. I knew it was there, but it still freaking scared the crap out of me. Oh my!
Wait, is this your reference to Portal?
Well, too bad for that guy, I guess.
I'm Dr. Kleiner, he's my favorite one.
Okay. How about you stop that?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that the death note? Hold on. Welcome to shelf, that's the death note.
I think that is. Yeah. How am I meant to get up there?
That's one of two. Probably doing what you're doing. You're just...
I'm just bad at it.
Move to,
I would like to heal a little. Oh my!
I need to pump them.
Are you
streaming? Yeah.
Yeah, you're meant to stream for a while. That's how streaming works. I stream a lot longer than Drayden usually does, I'd say, though. Depending on the... I guess it depends.
Is it like a 2-hour stream and 1 hour?
I go like 5 hours sometimes. It's happened before. I mean, I've just stayed up and just been on stream night.
I mean,
this guy's got it. This guy's got it. He's got it. Told you. Yeah, let's get this. Depends. You good, bro?
Yeah. Right now it's video games.
It appears the containment
system might give up and just draw a billion squares.
Should I just kill him?
You made a billion squares.
My dog ate moldy bread. Leave my baby Cole home.
I don't know how somebody beat this, which will definitely be very soon. You should play Team Fortress Classic.
Perhaps.
Because this game is really quick. You're like...
Yeah, I honestly think I'm going to finish this game within like the next 10-ish minutes.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm just not even going to take a chance. You got this, bro. This guy's so confident with himself. It's a nice change of subject.
Are you Albert Einstein?
Why are you killing him?
Probably he can die.
Did he just fall over?
Yeah, I'm not sure about
it.
I shot him like 6 times in game, and then like... What am I even meant to do now? Where is these illegible, like... That's where! What's up, buddy? Sure, we'll be fine.
Can you kill him?
Come on, let's go, buddy.
I
want
to.
His
name was Dr. Klein.
I don't care.
That was funny. Don't worry, I got him killed. Kill those things.
Huh?
My dog.
Can you not kill him?
DJ, oh, you're not.
How? Oh my god. Jesus.
Also, you should get the photo from the selling machine.
These characters are actually really sad when you leave them be, by the way. Like,
why?
Especially the doctors, if you, like, if you say, like, so you can make them follow you, right? And then you can also make them, like, stop following you. When they follow you, they'll be like, oh, thank God, I was thinking I'll die down here. And then if you make them stop, you'll be like, they'll be like, oh, I was slowing you down? Okay, I guess I'll just die here.
Can you have a companion?
No, I can make companions, like, I can make temporary companions. Yeah, they die very quick. Yeah, watch, I can, like, make this guy here. Yeah, I honestly just use the doctors for experiments. Okay. That was honestly too easy. Something feels off, because there was this really scary, eerie music.
Press the keypad on the door.
That worked well. Yeah, I think you're right, actually.
You need the coffee. Plug wild and he's still not just to die.
I really like it when models do that. I always think it's really funny. They'll stop whatever animation they're doing, they'll like look over at you, they'll be like, hey, and then explode.
Why do they?
Bro, that guy jumped. That's fun. Is that G-Man? The shotgun is the best weapon. Why do the crabs yell at you when they're jumping? Wow, PETA should get on this.
PETA.
Ouchie. I actually want that. I'm ready for you. Don't do another freaking Five Nights at Freddy's moment! All I came here for. I'm going this way now.
That's probably the way you have to work. Wait. What's the backwards? There's a guy.
This is the scariest part of the game. Oh my god, this is actually horrifying.
Yeah, I'll make some music.
My freaking flashlight keeps turning off. It's getting on my nerves. Because I have to... It's like a recharging flashlight. Okay, it's gonna... What? Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. Survivors. I'm here to help, guys.
Optimus, kill you all.
Yep.
It looks familiar. What even just happened?
G-Man moment, hold on.
Did you see G-Man?
Watch, hold up. This seems like a G-Man moment. Seriously? I really thought that would be a G-Man moment.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, if you slow down the footage,
ran by at hyper speed.
For 0.2 frames.
I'm not even gonna look at that yet.
Dr. Kleiner,
okay, let me tell you what he says once I'm... Have I been that much of a burden? I don't suppose you'd reconsider, bro. They get so sad when I leave them behind.
There he is.
Gary Man moment.
I mean, you're kind of right. He didn't show up to the spot where you. That's
probably that guy.
What was that?
He said, did you, I don't know if you heard him, but he said, who is responsible for this mess?
I can't hear him, so.
He said, who is responsible for this mess? And I said, probably that guy.
I don't think I can do that.
Let go then. Let go then.
Hi.
Fall. Fall. Come on. Do it. I wanna see you fall, you doom. Die hopelessly. There's no chance for you in this world. Goodbye.
Why did he boil like 8 billion pounds? He fell so quickly. Was this worth it to elevator shot?
Oh, that was really worth it. Why?
Well, no. Turn your flashlight on. Do you climb the elevator shaft rope? Surely there's a reason for this, right? Well, you're dead.
Whoops. Oh, all the way back here.
Hello, Dad. Oh my god, bro. Oh.
Oh, I was gonna save you that time. That I was actually like going for the save. I guess he just falls no matter what, huh?
I'm the rope. Let's eat a clump.
Oh.
There's gotta be a point to that, right? Well. Oh wait, on the bottom there's a door there.
I'm sure that guy can handle it. I don't know where that guy was headed. Hello?
Hey, G-Man. This moves high, alright. Looks like a pretty cool crash.
Bye!
Did you know that the half-life people are at our base up?
I'll stay here. I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
I don't.
So
I don't.
G-Man
I'm doing.
Is have to leave me here, like a janitor or something, or was a janitor or something.
Yeah.
At the office.
I'll wait right but here.
There.
Lead the way. Fact,
let's go, buddy.
To England style. happened, Michael? Dude, that was a slow turn.
You're next. I wanted the ammo. You're next.
What do I do?
You're okay, buddy. Fine.
Oh my god. It's okay, buddy. I think you have to get through that door soon.
Well, that didn't help.
No, I did this one. Don't kill him! Oh. He's my favorite character. Hey, why did you not wait for, Gary?
Maybe I have to let this guy die first. Is that part of the... Good. He does fall very fast, you're right. I still don't understand the point of this.
That's another door at the bottom, I'm pretty sure that one.
But I honestly have no idea how I could get down there without dying.
That's
how am I gonna not die? Like, in general, right now.
Just jump.
Okay. Oh. Well, that didn't work. I'm running out of options. Oh, whoa, that's funny.
That's how old this game is. They added arrow keys in the room, just in case it didn't have a mouth. That's common yet. Hey, am I have to get there?
They're not gonna respawn, right? I don't think the enemies will respawn.
I don't think they do. Except the hiccups and
except everything.
Except everything except nothing except everything.
I'm just gonna take the ride, see where it takes me.
Alright.
Well, this is great. Uh oh. Oh.
No.
That wasn't very interesting.
Leads to like a secret area.
Alright. That didn't lead to anywhere fun. Maybe there's like a lever I can push.
Why do they have a meat freezer? Like 8 billion. In like some random facility. You know
what
this facility really
needs? Meat freezer.
And a coffee machine.
There's gotta be something to do here. I gotta pee, guys. I'll be right back. Don't let me die, please. Thanks.
I'm gonna perform my concert.
thought the stream could smell me. I think I'm actually crazy.
No, I'm pretty sure you just thought the stream could smell you.
I did think that, you're right. The what?
Smell of it.
We have the smell edition of Twitch.
Smell of it. It's where you can buy it. It's a thing. It projects the smell.
How do they figure that out? Do they use like the atomic smell qualities of the atmospheric? Take me.
Yep. So if you see a video that has farm in it, and you get the smell of it, smell like, do where the moon has.
Seems accurate. Yep.
Yep.
Not freaking scared, you're not gonna be here. I already killed you. L momentum. Wait, L from Death Note? That's guys, what time is it? Oh, I have a phone. Is it seriously 3:11?
Yeah.
Oh my god, okay,
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah.
Too late now.
You started streaming at like 1, so.
I gotta try. Oh.
Oh, my lord.
Done streaming.